is Àhmad Mujaheed. We are unparked there for the day. Student Law Experience Teams at Nigerian Army Resource Center. So, I would like to bring members due to the times of just some lives where I've gained various experience as my stay on the Nigerian Army Resource Center. But my organization has a mission and vision. The mission is to become a leading center of excellence with the capacity to generate and interrogate ideas toward addressing issues and security. And also the mission is to provide best research solution on defense and security challenges. So actually the center will not only provide the IT knowledge, it also provides the security knowledge. And also that it has a support, the organization structures. We cover the following ends, objectives, great experience, contribution, and suggestion. Then the end of this industrial training is to acquire the physical gap between the theory and the practical. The theory what we have done in our school and the method. The theory what we have done has a gap between the theory and the gap. Then the objective. Provide a student instruction to the affect process, skills, experience, and training. Then, and also to prepare students on an exchange working situation after graduation. And the great history of service. The five programs involve students in universities, the university at the industrial level, because it testify in industrial training formal. Then, the contribution of service. The contribution of service has contribute in economic ways, in some ways. It also established a closer gap between the institution and the organization where it was closed by program. Then it also improved the quality of student for Nigeria and also provided the cultural training form of assessment. Then experience. Organizing seminar. Organizing support the seminar conference. And after that, a lot of experience has been gained during the above seminar. Then we have College of Education delivered in Nigerian Army. That was College of Education in Nigerian Army commencement and overview of the pedagogical approach by Dr. Adingo Esamo, then emotional intelligence as managing training and education management by Professor Olaji in the University of Burundi, the implication of curriculums, the implication of curriculum in Nigeria and Monopoly Pascal Prime Staff Welfare, then the program Olympic of this program by Professor General Engineer Buddha, the program of framework and viable research by Secretary of the Government of Adamawa State, Secretary of the Engineer Umar, who will be here. Then, trauma, post-traumatic exchange is under conceptual and epidemic by Professor Andrew Zaman, University of Theory. Then, trauma affected even in Nigeria, but in the general of the world. Then, also, they have implications as a tool of peace and conflict resolution. Then, brainstorming session. Okay, then I see that. I thought that it's like a grammatical match. On the 1st of March, I will possess my conformity, duty, and the and resource center on the 1st. On the second week, in order to see what I need in order to pass my job. Then I start functional work. That is on 13. That's why I recapitulate my efficient functionality at Nigerian Army Resource Center on 13 or
Thank you.